over the last 12 years. We've had three Goldacres booms here, and this is by far the best. Particularly the improvement made around the suspension at the back this time is terrific. They've beefed that up considerably, and I can notice going down the paddock, it just sits very solidly all the time. It doesn't matter whether you've got a bit of rough country, it just seems to behave very, very predictably and very steady. I'm very pleased with the way this behaves in the paddock. It's terrific.